police and federal agents say they've put a major dent into a local gang's top brass following the arrest of 5 men and 1 woman last Tuesday. Arrested were James Atwood, 31, of Bourbonnais, Jesse Dorset, 22, of Kankakee, Jovan Salisbury, 23, of Bourbonnais, Jesse Guardiola, 43, and his girlfriend, Heather Grad, 30, of Grant Park, and Santo Salgado, 30, of Bourbonnais. Atwood is allegedly the leader of the Latin Kings, according to a law enforcement source with knowledge of the investigation. The source said Salisbury was second in command and Guardiola third. Salgado was the enforcer. "We cut the head off the snake," the source said. "The Latin Kings is most organized and responsible for most of the shootings we have had since last year. Police confiscated 10 guns in the bust." The source said 12 more will be taken off the streets. It is believed several were used in the drive-by shootings that began last fall. More arrests are expected. Atwood, Dorset and Salisbury are charged with dealing cocaine. They could get up to 30 years in prison on each charge. Dorset and Salisbury were intended targets in a botched 2010 drive-by shooting that left 24-year-old Maria O'Connor dead as she walked home from a job interview in the 200 block of South Orchard Avenue. Dushawn Johnson and Devin Barker were convicted for her murder. Guardiola, Grad, Salgado were charged with possession of a firearm by a felon. Each is facing up to 10 years in prison. The investigation began in the fall of 2014 with Kankakee police and agents from the U.S. Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms and Explosives. There had been a rash of shootings in the city with several people injured. Atwood, Salisbury, Guardiola and Salgado remain in the custody of the U.S. Marshals Service. Dorset is already in the Department of Corrections on an unrelated charge. Grad was released on bond. All but Atwood were in U.S. District Court in Urbana on Monday. Assisting in the investigation were Kankakee County Sheriff's Police, Kankakee Area Metropolitan Enforcement Group, Kankakee County Corrections Department, Illinois State Police, U.S. Postal Inspection Service and U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement. Assistant U.S. Attorney Brian Frères is prosecuting the case with cooperation from the Kankakee County State's Attorney's Office.